I am Flavia Sandra Fernandez, student of Electrical Engineering at St. Joseph Engineering College, Mangalore, India. Welcome you to SPI-funded education outreach program on optics and photonics. In this video, we shall learn the reflection properties of light at different angles. To construct this model, we use thermocol as a supporting structure. A printout of protractor is glued on it. A mirror is mounted at the bottom of the protractor. The mirror acts as a smooth surface which reflects the light at the same angle as they arrive. The working principle is such that when light is direct onto the surface of a mirror at an angle, it reflects back into the space at another angle. Here, I is the angle of incidence and R is the reflected angle. We can see that when the light is projected from the top, that is perpendicular to the mirror, the light bounces back. Here, both the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection are zero. When the light is projected at 40 degrees onto the protractor origin, the light bounces back at the same angle as they arrived. Here, both the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection are 50 degrees. When the light is projected on the baseline of the protractor, that is at 180 degree or 0 degree, the light rays passes through the baseline without hitting the mirror surface. From this experiment, we understand the law of reflection. It states that on reflection from a smooth surface, the reflected ray is equal to the incident ray. These are the locally available low-cost material used to construct this model. Thank you for watching. Hope this video was useful.